Broken Arrow native Kristin Chenoweth is back in Oklahoma to promote her new book.
She had a book signing in Oklahoma City today, and there was a big crowd on hand. She talked about what it means to have the support of her home state.
I'm an Oklahoma girl, you know? I can live in other states, but I'm also always an Okie, and it means a lot that they're here.
Kristin Chenoweth's new book is called I'm No Philosopher, But I Got Thoughts. It is on sale now.